Time to add a few extra options to the RV.